The outcasts built up their stronghold in the remains of the quarantine site where they were held. They've been here a long time and know the area intimately. We believe that capturing Roosevelt Island and neutralizing Emeline Shaw, the outcast leader, will seriously weaken the faction and may even cause it to disintegrate.
Friendly control point nearby.
Taking down the outcast stronghold and neutralizing their leader, Emeline Shaw, will do serious damage to the faction. Also, Henry has intel that a mechanical engineer from the campus settlement was brought here recently, so be on the lookout for captives.
We've got a few hostiles ahead.
cover to move.
More bad guys just passed the fuselage of the cargo plane. No indication they heard the shooting.
Anything? Not a goddamn thing. Why are we patrolling this far out?
Cause Emeline told us to. Take it up with her if you gotta complain.
Open. It might be nothing, but it might be something.
Is that supposed to be helpful, Earl? Because it isn't.
Shut your damn mouth before I shut it for you. Both of you, shut up.
Thank you.
You're coming up on a burn pit. At least half a dozen hostiles, but it doesn't look like they're expecting you.
Find those fuckers and burn them in the pits!
hard to focus with a gun pointed at your head. I'm working as fast as I can. Just aim that thing somewhere else. I hope you burn this whole place to the ground.
Thank you.
coming up on the central area, and it looks like they've sealed the gate.
Then you're gonna have to find a way to unseal it.
Electronic device detected.
Have you forgiven them? Never. Of course not. How could you? How could anyone forgive what they did to us?
But there's a difference between hating someone and hurting them.
You don't think they deserve to be punished?
That's not what I'm saying. Of course they do.
Who has the right to punish them if not us?
I don't know.
It's not just our right. It's our obligation to those that didn't make it. Do you understand?
I understand.
Careful. They're bound to be expecting you. hell was that?
A group of hostiles is moving toward a boat on the east shore. They're escorting someone who appears to be unarmed.
If Emeline gets away, finding her isn't going to be easy. You've got to stop that boat.
Portable device detected.
Why are we even talking about this?
Because it's important. If something happens to me...
Nothing's gonna happen to you!
Harlan! Stop it! If something happens, if I'm killed, you need to use it.
Use it?
To hold people together. To galvanize them.
Make a martyr of you.
Exactly. Because otherwise...
Find a way to the shore and make sure that boat doesn't get away. What's going on with that boat?
Hasn't launched yet. Looks like they're in the process of fueling it. There are big tanks on either side of the boat.
Those tanks are a primary target. What about Emeline?
Already aboard the boat. Assuming that was her.
Sacrifice was not in vain. go.
Thank you.
Stronghold building is our final target. It's ripe for the picking. Let's do this. Without their leader and their stronghold, the outcasts are gonna be much less of a problem than before. You know, what happened to them was horrific. But what they did was even worse. I just hope they're finally at peace.